puppet master. They're trying to control you like a puppet. Because if they, if they, the way they're trying to fucking control, the way they want, if they, look, the way they, these people are nothing but control freaks. They want to control your fucking movement. If you want to go, they know you're free. So they want to find ways to control you. And this is the shit they do. They're going to have barriers. They're going to have construction. They're going to have all types of shit to fucking manipulate your fucking way of movement. Because then if they got all this fucking shit and stuff, end of the day, you got to think too, because if you know that the shit is all like that, you got to think, all right, what the fuck should I do? Are they telling me to go the fuck? They trying to make me go this way. All right, I'm going to go the fuck the other way. You know what I'm saying? Call me, look, man. You got to think, man. You got to know. You know, you got to know, for example. Or say, for example, say if you riding up the fuck that way. Well, any day, what difference it going to make, man? Call me, look. They going to find ways to manipulate you. They just want to control your movement. That's what they want. That's all I can say on that part. They want to control your movement. And by them control, the reason they want to control your movement is because they know you're free. They know your mindset, your subconscious. They know your subconscious is fucking getting the fucking information it needs to get. They know you're using your mind. They know you're using your way of thinking. They know you're maneuvering. They know you're thinking outside the box. So they're trying to pull you back into their fucking spell. They want you to accept their bullshit. Cause this is nothing but, I forgot what the topic was. I think it was the person that's control of. I'm gonna remember. I talked about it in the beginning of the video. So once I end the video, I'm gonna probably put the title on there. You're gonna see it and shit. But I think it was, Gangstalking is controlled. Yeah, Gangstalking is controlled by Satan and his demons. Call me, look, man. These motherfuckers are number control freaks. You see what's going on now? All of a sudden, you're seeing they talking about COVID's gone and stuff. There was never COVID to begin with, cause they have plans. These demons have plans. They're trying to bring the mark of the beast, and they doing this stuff. Man, they look, man. Even though they're saying this COVID bullshit from their point of view, this fucking shit never fucking was real to begin with. And shit, I just said a fucking shit. I mean, I take my chance. Fuck it. I ain't trying to go into deep with that. I'm glad I stopped myself from saying what I was about to say. But I'm glad I stopped that. But anyways, look. The only fucking thing I'm saying is shit. Look, man. These motherfuckers. How can I put it? I mean, I wasn't talking about COVID and shit, not necessarily. For example, the C thing. You know what I'm saying? You know the fuck I'm saying. You catching on what I'm saying though, man? I'm not calling it that. It's something else. You know exactly what I'm referring to and shit. I'm trying to fucking, you know what I'm saying and shit, man. But look, for example, this C thing, the reason they end this C thing and shit, now you're catching on, now you understand what I'm saying. The reason they ended the C thing is because they're trying to bring off their plans. And this stuff not over yet. This stuff definitely not over yet, bro. It definitely not over yet, bro. Cause look, these motherfuckers, man. Look, man. They just want to bring their fucking plans and stuff. And look, just when they said the shit is over, the shit's not fucking over, man. They gonna still use this fucking shit. They just World War III came around and stuff. So I guess they just letting that roll around, just I guess, so people could be more scared and shit. And then after, if say it dies down, which I don't know if it's going to die down, I'm just keeping my eyes open. I mean, everything in what is said in the Bible and Revelation is prophesied. So look, all we could do is just watch and see what was going to happen. Watch and see what's going to happen. But just know, these demons, man, look, man. They only trying to bring they only trying to bring They only trying to bring out their plans and shit just so they could bring out how they gonna bring out, you know, the mark of the beast. That's pretty much what they doing all the reason to see thing and because they trying to bring the mark of the beast out and shit. But look, man, these motherfuckers and shit, man. Look, man, these gang stalkers and shit, man. These people are nothing but lost souls, man. And you can see these people out there are lost fucking souls, man. They got no fucking compassion for others. They got no fucking respect for others. They pretty much don't have respect for a person's boundaries. They don't have respect for a person's privacy. The only thing they care about is, you know, they wake up every day and it's like, oh man, I want to fuck with this person. I want to fuck. That's pretty much what's on their mind if they keep coming around fucking with us every fucking day. This is pretty much what they do, man. And these motherfuckers, man, look, man, these motherfuckers just be, they be planning 24/7, man. They just be planning. They go back out there. They be planning. These motherfuckers, man, look, man, these motherfuckers be anywhere you go, man. These motherfuckers are just, they out there. Even if you go and buy something, it should be easy to go buy something if you're going somewhere, man. But the thing is, they want shit to just be hard. It's not, things are not hard. You know things are not hard out there, man. You know things are not supposed to be tough, but they make things tough. Because then once you do it, you start, they trying to put this spell in your subconscious to make you think, oh man, why this shit is tough? But you look back in the past, back in your life, and you used to look at the back of your life and shit, and you used to see how you used to do things, and it was easy. That's how you break through that spell, man. That's exactly how you break through that spell. You go look back, and then once you look back in your life, that's you using your powers, your supernatural abilities. I'm going to talk on the topic about supernatural abilities and how you could tap into your supernatural powers. You know what I'm saying? But that's a topic for another day and shit. But look, man, you just got to be, you know, got to watch out for these fucking motherfuckers. These gangsters, they just, you know, they're number fucking, you know, they're number motherfuckers. They're number bullies, man. They just want to come around, but we got to fight them. We got to fight them to the fucking death. Yeah, these motherfuckers, man, look, man, they do things because they want to close in on us and stuff. They're going to try to, you know, block things around us. They're going to try to, you know, throw stuff left and right at us and stuff. We got to fight, man. Use your subconscious. Use your head, bro. Because, look, This thing only gonna get worse, and it's gonna get worse, and it's gonna get worse, and it's gonna get worse by the day. But as long as you know the little method, that's why, you know, for example, anytime, you know, you get time, just look out in the window and just study how these motherfuckers just be playing with their lights and stuff and all that. Know how be coordinating and stuff. Because, I mean, the thing I be seeing and stuff is when they show these bright lights, white bright lights, and they go back to regular lights. It's like a pattern. Once you start to see it, you start to see, ah, now I'm seeing how they doing this shit. Because it's a pattern. It's a fucking pattern and shit. Once you see the pattern and shit, then you're going to know how they play the shit. And then anytime you go outside and shit, go take a walk now and then. Fuck these motherfuckers. They ain't going to do shit. If they do shit, you be prepared to fight them to the death. You have a weapon. You be prepared to use a fucking weapon on a motherfucking shit when they fucking attack. But other than that, though, only when they attack. Don't go and attack them and shit if they start with their shit, because that's what they want. When they attack and shit, you tape them. Make sure you tape them and shit. Tape them. And then once you tape them, you have the evidence of what happened and shit. Because the cops is part of it too and shit. So they want what they want. They pretty much want to set you up and stuff, man. But anyways and stuff. Look, for example, look. Once you fucking, you know, use your head and you see how they maneuver and you go out to take a walk and stuff and you're gonna study how they do this stuff. Cause one, there gonna be times they're not gonna be showing up and stuff because they want your guard down. They want you to think this shit over when it's not over. We chose one deal with this shit every day. We already know this shit is not fucking over, man. They only want your guard down and stuff, and then after a while, when you study how the cars be moving, how I got previous videos from today, how they would bring legions of cars. This is what they do, because they want your guard down, and then when you turn around, you see a whole bunch of cars popping up. You know what I'm saying? And then look across, and we're going to see them doing hand signals and all type of weird shit they always fucking do and shit, man. But, yeah, This is pretty much, but yeah, stay strong out there and stay, keep your eyes open, keep your head up, because, you know, we in some tough times right now, but, you know, stay strong out there and watch your surroundings and use your head when you're out there. You know, use the force. You know, the Jedi, you know, for example, they knew how to, you know, have patience, be patient. And the time will come when these gang stalkers will fall. They will fall. Let them have their fun now and stuff. But at the end of the day, their day of reckoning is coming. But yeah, this is pretty much all I want to say. All right. Night Tiger, the Jedi Demon Slayer, out.